video will tell you one method for saving energy and water. This method is mainly focusing on how to save water at home. Products used in this method are called hydrogels. Some gardeners use these products because they hold the water for the soil and also they reduce the irrigation frequency. These hydrogels are long chain molecules or polymers which have the capability of water retention. So these polymers are also called as root watering crystals or water retention granules because they swell up like sponges when they are available with water. This method is very useful in flats and apartments because they have lots of trees and plants. So this method will help them to conserve water. Pusa is a type of hydrogel used in agriculture. This is a widely accepted method. So this method can also be used in flats and gardening places because they reduce the water consumption and also the energy level. These water consumption levels and also the energy associated with it will be reduced drastically over this method. For example, a farmer irrigates his field every 4 days for high value crops, but with this gel he can irrigate his farm for every 8 days. So this reduces the water consumption drastically. This saves 40 to 70% of the water consumed. The main objective behind this video is that every landscaping places or any gardening fields, this method can be accepted and performed, which can reduce the water consumption and the energy associated with it. The process behind this method is very simple. The first step is these hydrogels absorb enough water and these hydrogels are sown with the seeds and the soil. So after the seeds are grown, these hydrogels will transmit the water retained to the roots. The upcoming photos will explain you how this method is processed and also the steps involved in it. And this method is performed at home. So this gardening method can be used at every home possible because this method is widely accepted and it's very easy. Advantage of this method is that they take up the water to the roots in an efficient way, and also these hydrogel can act as fertilizer in a slow efficiency. They can dispense nutrients as well. These roots and the hydrogels act as an osmotic node. They are not very costly and also they are very useful for consumption. And in drought prone areas, these are very useful. They can also prevent runoff, erosion and evaporation. The hydrogels are biodegradable and non-toxic. The disadvantage of this method is that these hydrogels must be used only as per dosage, and the knowledge about this method is very rare.